I just want to talk my mind, you understand? You know, for this kind of music industry, plenty of them will push this. You know, for kind of music industry, they will push this. So they don't say I get this crowd or, and then they can't tell me, say, me, Shatta Wale, I'm not going to sit in my own stage on. But the kind of music industry, Mutumuko. I swear. You are the worst you people. If you people be my Nigeria, if you people be my America, if you people be my Iraqi people, fuck Nigeria. Give me fuck.
All right, so shots fired. And this is what happened during the Xmas holidays. Shatta Wale, yes, our own Shatta Wale, he would speak his mind. You can't expect anything less from him. And he had a concert this Christmas in collaboration with AMG Medical. I think the concert was dubbed the Freedom Concert or something, yeah. And he was able to fill the venue, which was a stadium. He was able to fill it full capacity, you know, and I'm informed there were even people outside trying to still get in. And this is awesome, coming off the back of this conversation which had been trending, that would it be possible for a Ghanaian artist or for a group of Ghanaian artists to fill the O2 arena? At least this is a start. This is a reference point or an evidence that given the right mix, it could happen. And at the point in the performance, this happened.
I just want to talk my mind, you understand? You know, for this kind of music industry, plenty of them will push this. You know, for kind of music industry, they will push this. So they don't say I get this crowd or, and then they can't tell me, say, me, Shatta Wale, I'm not going to sit in my own stage on. But the kind of music industry, Mutumuko. I swear. You are the worst you people. If you people be my Nigeria, if you people be my America, if you people be my Iraqi people, fuck Nigeria. Give me fuck.
So these were the statements. He actually threw a shot at the Ghana music industry. I don't want to repeat what he said. It's a bit profane. And then he went on to throw... This is not a jab. I think it's an uppercut. He threw an uppercut at the entire Nigerian music industry. That is huge, you know, because there are some really big names in there as artists and also as behind the scenes supporting staff, producers and others, and even, you know, actors as well. So it was like a whole new war was about to start based off of that statement. And indeed, it has started. So here are some feedback from various Nigerian artists, some in the music industry, some in the movie industry. So this is what Nigerian actor Ike Igbona had to say about Shatta Wale's statement on his Instagram handle. Shatta Wale Nima. Oh, Mr. Shatta Wale Nima, you were a total and complete disappointment. In a time where we should be growing together and helping each other through creative collaborations, you should appreciate the Nigerian artist, because a win for any Nigerian artist is a win for Africa. Well, technically, yeah. How do you promote unity with utterances like this? This is very weak from you. Deal with your complex issues and grow up. As an artist, I have featured in a few Ghana movies and I have also worked with amazing adorable Ghanaians here in Nigeria. You should totally apologize for this speech. Hashtag hate speech. Okay, so that was the first rebuttal. So after that, there was also a statement from one DJ Big N, who was also, you know, chipping in on the issue. He's a Nigerian DJ. And This is what Shatta Wale said to him. Some Nigerian DJ say I should learn from Stoneboy. How many times have you promoted him? You are a big shame. Don't bring confusing formats between us. He's my blood. Okay, nice to know. I don't care how he feels about this, but he knows you guys never try for him. Shut up. And these are just samples of the beef going on out there on social media. Of course, Shatta Wale did not end on stage. He took it to Twitter and he had a lot to put out. But they were all basically pushing the agenda that the Ghanaian fan base of Nigerian musicians have really supported Nigerians, as in the Nigerian artists, and helped them get that far. Nigerians feel comfortable here in Ghana and they don't give that same thing to our artists back at their country. He went on to even threaten to expose some flops some Nigerian artists have had here if they dare him. So here is my two cents. Well, it's an interesting beef, you know. Some people I know would say Shatta has a point, and some people would also say no, he doesn't have a point. This seems like a matter of perspective. It depends on where you stand. So this is where I stand, and the two cents coming from where I stand. For me, I see a lot of collaborations going on between Ghanaian artists and Nigerian artists, and a win for any or both of them is a win for Africa. But that is on the macro level. Let's come down to the micro, country by country. Although a win for any or both is a win for Africa, the need to win on the micro level can also not be overemphasized. You could win on macro and it will come back to trickle to you winning on the micro level, or vice versa. So let's just try and be brotherly with each other as two countries. If you are collaborating here, or if you are giving them push here in Ghana and you feel they are not doing same, I think the key word is decorum. It could have been put better. So for those of the Nigerian artists also, and the people that matter in the entertainment industry chipping in, if Shatta is wrong, show him the way. Don't join his bandwagon. That's my two cents. But I think collectively, Ghana and Nigerian artists, when they come together, the results are magical, be it music or movie. And we shouldn't allow these things to destroy it. As always, yours truly, Impressive IQ. And I have a message for you.
Anyway, happy holidays, man. Everyone, each and every one of you, happy holidays.
I just want to talk my mind, you understand? You know, for this kind of music industry, plenty of them be pushed this. You know, for kind of music industry, they be pushed this. So they don't say I get this crowd on. And then they can't tell me, say, me, Shatta Wale, I'm not going to sit in my own stage on. But kind of music industry, Mutu Mukwa. I swear. You are the worst two people, you people. If you people be my Nigeria, if you people be my American, if you people be